At ASUS, what we call plasma ceramic aluminum is a synthetic ceramic made from aluminum. Through an electrochemical process, an aluminum alloy is transformed into a new material that is offering the lightness of metal alloys paired with the hardness of ceramic. Well, the main drivers are our continuous search for natural colors and textures, new materials and surface finishes within the design process. And secondly, to find new ways for more sustainable and environmentally friendly manufacturing processes. Well, we started refining this process as early as 2019, mainly utility focused due to its material performance, especially its hardness, that had been used for extremely precise technical parts in the automotive and aerospace industry. And it took a lot of experimenting because we were set on achieving aesthetic features that would complement our product design with a natural stone-like texture and color. Well, the main difference is it produces close to zero waste products and does not utilize any heavy metals, strong acids or non-organic compounds. And the refined texture is quite natural and very nice to the touch, but does not show fingerprints or stains from daily usage. It provides increased wear resistance, corrosion protection, electrical insulation, has benefits regarding thermal management and an overall longer lifespan than metals with traditional surface treatments. Incredibly, now we're not only able to implement a more sustainable process in our production, but the result is a rather natural material color and texture that is exactly what our Zenbooks should look and feel like.